saw what he did to that monstrous beast. He must be the one.
He must be the one. He must be the one. You said the same thing for that blondie guy a few years ago, and look what happened.
Oh, him. But it took him forever to even try. This guy is different. I can feel it. We should call him now.
Yes, yes. After all, he managed to get the first part of medallion.
Who's the one? Isn't it obvious? I am.
Don't be so sure. Let's see how will you manage the next one.
Bring it on!
Magnor.
Magnor is a gigantic planet. It consists of giant forests, giant swamps, giant trees, giant plants, giant mushrooms.
Okay. I get the point.
From our latest intel data, it seems that the medallion is still in possession of the Zixi tribe. However, Mantle doubled his effort and decided to build an outpost in the swamp.
Thousands of its minions are stationed there in search of a missing piece. Finding it should be a matter of days.
Mantle also left one of its giant abominations to scout the area. We don't know much about it, so stay alert.
Don't worry about it. Say, why don't you just teleport me straight into the Zixi village?
Well, you see, we don't really know its exact location. Probably the best place to start looking would be around Mental Thorn Pain.
This will be a difficult task. Painful, no doubt.
Yeah, it will be. For them.
Good luck.
He'll surely need it.
Maybe the base is not so abandoned.
I'm afraid you're right.
Thank you.
Italian in my hands.
Collected.
it while it's hot.
Yummy!
Thank you.
Duke's hat has been found. Secret Duke's sword has been found.
Are a very peaceful tribe. For many years, we lived happily in a city until Great Council is added to protect the medallion. Since then, Mantis troops have been trying to locate Manchester, but without success. As a matter of fact, Mantle's chances of finding us are 1,000,000 to 1. We are simply too well hidden. They will never find us. Never.
Warning, intruder alert.
Moments later.
Thank you.
get him and put him to good use.
We have a mission to do. This thing fires 8 rounds per second. That's 480 rounds per minute. Imagine.
Not.
The pleasure's all mine. Bye-bye.
This cable car is leading us straight towards the ceremonial plateau. Just stay alive.
I hope ticket control won't get us.
Thank you.
Huh. What the hell is that? That was close.
Sam! Zum took the medallion.
I know. Zum took the medallion. What now?
Don't worry. I know where he lived. Follow us.
Is huge! We're gonna have to split up into two groups. Guys?